In the course of the meeting, we were able to bring out the number of escapees from these camps, the hazard that it is creating to the communities in which they are located. We also brought out the fact that the unrest of the women, particularly, who are left alone during the day with the convict labor working along the roads. Another thing that was brought out very conclusively to the people was the depreciation of property values in the area where these camps are located.